Hi guys, welcome to a new video. We are here again with a near sniping video. This will be our filter today, guys. Quality will be special, nation will be France, league will be Bundesliga, guys. And I will give you amazing tips about coin transferring and also filtering the players, guys. And today we will search for minimum buy now 15k, maximum buy now 48k for French special Bundesliga players, guys. Of course, we will not do it from our PlayStation, we will do it from our web app. And so many people asking that web app at PlayStation or PC or Xbox is different. It is not different, guys. It's the same web app, the same you are using at it. PC, and this tactics and filters work for all of them. But one detail about it, you must check Footpin recent prices for every time you want to filter or search for players, guys. And I have 3 million coins and I am waiting for Black Friday to pass to have my new team. These are my untradeable players. I got very good untradeable players, I must admit. I have Gomez, he's untradeable too. I have Lozano and also I have Bale, he is untradeable. And I'm doing every objective. I am very happy about objectives. Also, Atal is a very beast at right back and I use him at right wing too. I'm very happy with him. And that being said, let's see our web app and how we snipe these players, guys. And guys, as you see, we sniped French special players, Bundesliga players, and I got Diaby for 45k, Konate 46, 47, 47, and 40k Konate, guys. And this is my other account. I sniped 2 Konate, 46k and 47k. In total, when we calculate them, as you see, we got Moussa Diaby for 45k and we have 17k profit from it. How amazing is that, guys? And I got also 6 Konate for, let me say, 48k. And we spent in total 333k. We got 374k in 10 minutes, our profit 22k, guys. If you do that 6 hours in a day, you will get 802k profit in one day easily, guys. This is our sniping filter special, France, Bundesliga, you will select. And minimum buy now will be for 15k, maximum buy now will be 48k, guys. You can get Upamecano, Diaby and Konate with this filter easily. And how I do it at web app? And guys, I open web app and Minimouse macro program. On top will be selected, loop will be selected. I will select a macro from this. After that, special will be selected, nationality will be France, league will be Bundesliga, and 15k for minimum buy now, maximum buy now will be 48k, guys. Then the program, I will press play button and the program will search and try to buy the players, raise the bid price. And if we buy some of it, we will send the players to transfer list, guys. This is how the program does. And you will press Ctrl F9 to stop the macro, guys. And guys, about coin transferring to another account, it is not suggested from me. But if you have to do it once a day for a one player, guys. For example, once to watch Suarez, you can use him. He goes for 900 coins, 90 coins these days he goes for, and you can list him for 450k. You can buy him for 900 and list him for 450. But while you want to buy him in an other account, just bid on him, guys. And only use this for one player in one day, guys. Don't forget this. It is not a guarantee, but you will lower your risk to get banned while transferring coins. And everyone asks me about when I search a player, can I be banned? No, I didn't get banned in any of my searches in 2 years. So I think it is not an option. If you transfer coins, you will more likely to get banned, guys. Be careful about that. And that being said, thank you for watching. Thank you for being with me. If you have any questions about this content, please comment down below. And don't forget to like the video. Your likes are very important. If we get more like, we will be more happy and we will publish new videos for you guys. See you later. Bye for now.